Hello guys, and I'm back, and today we're gonna be just maybe do a drill tutorial, and then I'm gonna have like a male and seeing like an attack, and maybe they made a score already, and like I'm trying it out actually, and people who are free attack, they declined it, and so let's just get started with this, let's do the drill, and let's just get to it, and okay, score after passing the ball. Tap to pass. Okay. Gonna pass. And then. Oh. You gotta get 3 goals. Okay, that's 1 goal. This time I won't feel like last time, because last time, if you guys wanna see it, I'll give it in the description below. And you can see the previous one. I failed over and over and I couldn't do anything, and that episode was just boring. Today that's not happening. This means I'm not going. We got the ball. We've done the drill. And let's do the attack. Let's see how well we do. Let's do open the pack. What do I get? Review. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna edit my team later. What do we do? Okay. Okay, now let's go over here to camera. And let's go to about the team, and let's just get started. That's not me controlling here. I just there now. Finally, I'm controlling. Okay, I'm just gonna pass here. Gonna pass here, and then just bounce shot it. Don't get it, but I got the ball back. I got position. Okay, I got closer than that. I shoot. Scored a goal. Okay, I'm one. I got one, and I've pretty much taken a goal, and I'm. I'm just going to try to bring it into the middle. Okay, the keeper saved that. Wasn't that good of an effort, but it's close. We could try. Okay, closing in. Shoot. Okay, lose the ball there. Okay, this should be a goal for me. Holy, 2 saves. I think yes. Okay, I got 2 goals now, and the other guy will look later on challenge me to check his score. Okay, that's 3 goals. Okay, I'm doing really well. I'm doing much better than before, and we can just keep on racking up those goals, and we'll later be set, and most likely I can win the challenge. Okay, that was another good try. Okay, I must score at least, like if I can score 2 more goals, it's going to be difficult for the other guy. Oh, I think I hit the post there. Okay, here we can sprint it. Alright, and then I can pass it. Perfect. Then I'm going to try to bring it in. I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm going to okay, I have to score 1 more goal, like if I can. I should try my best to score 1 more goal here. And let's pass over here. And then shoot. Okay, I got a goal, and it's 4 mystery, so I did pretty good this time, and I did better than last time. Oh, what? This time's not up. And I just randomly passed, but like the game's pretty much over. Well, the halftime is. And I just gotta wait for him to reply to it, and like wait for him to. Oh, so he did 2 goals. Well, I'm pretty much winning right now, and. And I just gotta wait for him, wait, what's his rivals? Oh, so there's a lot of people now going against me. Okay, I'm just gonna challenge him. Today we're just gonna be doing attacks, and just playing attack mode event. So I could just get used to the gameplay, and then later on, once I get better, I'll try to give as much as, okay, let's go. This guy's keeper's bad. The keeper's not good on this guy's team. It's like 40-something. Don't know how that's possible, but I see you try it out. And the goal is not that bad, but it's too bad. And I can't figure out the score until I do my turn. And against the other Club America team, I beat him. Well, I had the lead. I have the lead. Because now he has to take a second turn and then... Okay, I got one goal, and it's on the 11th minute. And let's see how many goals we can score and see if we can actually take the lead and be beating him. Okay, I'm gonna take the ball back here. I'm gonna spin. Okay, I'm just gonna pass. I'm just really bad at, like, free kicks. I'm not just used to it. I'm just gonna shoot here. Oh, I thought that was going in. Okay, I gotta actually step up my game. Just gonna pass here. Okay, I got here. Okay, I get it, like, you know, close in and shoot. That's really bad. It looks like it's really bad. I just have to get close to the keeper, and you guys pretty much all done. Just gonna keep going back from here. Okay, I'm gonna sprint this, and I'm gonna shoot because it looks pretty clear here again. And a few minutes, I just changed the game, and the game's like totally on my side now. And I'm doing pretty well. Okay, I think I could score two more goals, and I don't think he can score like 5 goals on me. That's unlikely. And so it's 4 mystery. I don't know why he has scored, but if I could score 6, that's just too hard for the other person. It's going too far. I don't expect him to score that many goals against me, because he's already challenged me. Okay, I think I could get just one more goal, maybe. Ah, oh, shoot. Okay, now it's in a tense position. I have to score really quickly. Shoot. Okay, I got 4 goals. That's pretty good. And now let's just see how much he scored. He scored nothing. Okay, so we pretty much are doing much better than him right now. And yeah, we're gaining fans. We're getting everything. Okay, I'm on division. I'm on another division, I think so. I'm a higher division now. Okay, I got 2 rivals now. They're waiting for me, so I'm gonna... I think they might be like one man. I'm just gonna play this one. Let's go. So far, I'm doing really well, and I'm keep on progressing really well. Much better than last time. And the last time was horrible. Okay, this is my team. And let's see his team. His goalkeeper is bad again. I think this one's even a little more worse. Or it may be better, I don't know. But let's just try it. Okay, I'm just sprinting here and not being stopped. That's the thing that's nice when you sprint. Because when you get on the shoot and it's rebounded, you can't get the ball easily because you got no players to help for support. Oh, shoot, that was close. That was a good attempt by me. Maybe just see my helmet or something. Okay, that's one goal. I start the goal off 13 minutes. A little slower than last time, but still good. And let's just keep on going until we keep on earning more and more stuff. And we just keep on getting better and better in the game. Okay, I'm right here. I can shoot here. Yeah, I've lost the ball and wasted some time. But it could change any moment. Okay, I got a good chance here. I'm gonna get close then. Okay, I got 2 goals. I'm up by 2. And let's see. The thing is that I haven't versed the opponent so hard yet. That I actually have to, I'm in pressure or I'm losing or something. This one I might see like how much if he has, like if we're equal, then he's gonna be like actually my first opponent, I have to call them opponents. Because the rest of the people are beginners just like me, and we're all just not that good. And we're just starting the game up. And so let's just shoot. Rebounded. That's gonna give me a corner. Okay, let's go. And let's shoot, shoot, shoot. Good power. Okay, I got 2 goals only, much lesser than last time, but I want to score another goal, so it's not too easy for him. And I accidentally pressed like a button or something. But it's over, it's 2-0 or something. And I don't know if I won or anything. Holy, he scored 4 goals. This is like the first time I'm actually down. And we'll see when he attacks again. I don't want to attack anyone. I want to attack somebody that's already attacked me. But there's nothing in that game. Okay, let's get into this other game. This guy's already attacked me. He's gonna get attacked. Now it's my turn. I just actually want to see what you get when you like finish the whole game. Like, if you win. This time the keeper is much better than before. I'm just gonna play it slower this time. I'm just gonna run it here a little. Get my players up. Pass it to him. A little too far. Okay, got the ball back. Shoot, but it wasn't a good thing I did there, and I lost the ball pretty easily. I could try to bring it in here. Shoot, no. And the thing is, the controls are really tiny and they're like kind of annoying sometimes. Okay, that should. Wait. Okay, that was a good try. And you guys, if you guys want anything, like anything to be displayed by you guys, just say it in the comment and we'll give it to you guys and we'll try our best to do whatever you guys are commenting and telling us to do. So feel free to say whatever you guys want. Okay, I'm here on a. I'm rushing here. Okay, I can shoot here. Need to go. Okay, that one I didn't expect to go because, like, the goalie just did a stupid dive, which he didn't really necessarily have to. Let me just bring it in here and shoot. Shoot again. Okay, that was close, and the game's almost over, and I don't want to be on another downside because the other guy had 4 goals there. And now that game is actually really important. Yeah, it was a good try, but like a header wasn't the right option to take. I should have just controlled the ball and then shot. Here, I think I could score another one. Could be my second. It's my second goal. And I only have a few more minutes. And I think I could try to score another goal if I get a good opportunity here. And I think this is a really good opportunity here. I should take it. Take advantage. Okay, now it's my only try that I could actually have a chance to score. Okay, let's go. Shoot. And it's 2. Again, if this guy has 4, I'm gonna be pretty, like, down. And, oh, he only scored 1. Thank God. And we still have the lead. The only one that we're actually losing is against one guy. Okay, this one's 4. This guy over here. But I'm just gonna quick nudge. And see, because, like, he was a really hard one. Because he has got more. And I have none completed, and let's see, magic hand is actually. Oh yeah, I also have a PSN code give out, and it's about like, if I reach 100 subs, so if you guys want to help out with that, then I'll be doing a giveaway, so please like and subscribe, and yeah. Okay, let's go back to my team. I think we all did thing. And I think we're all be done for the day. Send this guy attack. Chip shot. Tap and hold your finger on the goal for a chip shot. Okay. The goalkeeper's bad. My goalkeeper's okay, but he's not that good. Okay, just continue sprinting. Okay, I'm gonna bring it in here. I think it was offside there. And as I get popular and like this, our channel gets popular, we'll be doing more exciting stuff. So please help us, like please support us in this cause. Like, and then we'll be doing like maybe pranks, challenges, and all sorts of other things. Right now we're just focusing on some easy stuff. And then later, you guys can like say like we might be doing like big videos. And I'm not gonna be a kind of YouTuber that sends human verification. Cause this has happened to me, like when they give the giveaways, they tell you to do human verification. And that's the thing that I don't like. Well, if I'm ever gonna do a giveaway, which I will be, I'm gonna be just sending the direct code. So it's just easy for everyone. And they don't have to worry so much. So I'm not gonna be like a fraud to you guys. I'm not gonna try to cheat on you guys. Just gonna try to be fair. And so just please help out. And then when we get the support and we start actually, our channel becomes pretty popular, we'll be doing big giveaways. And you guys, and like the first few subscribers that we have, like in the beginning of our channel that our people are right now, they're gonna just get it automatically. We're gonna give it automatically to them because they helped us start it. So if you guys want to help us start this channel and get this really popular, please subscribe and like to all our videos. And then, yeah. So, I don't know what this is. Is this, oh, it's like a scoring chance for the other team. It didn't happen. It's unlikely you, the other team. Okay, so just help with what you want. And later you guys will definitely, I can guarantee you that the first few subscribers that we had, like around 100, once in a while they will get something. They for sure they're gonna get something because they actually are the one who actually get us there. So if you guys want to be in that group, please subscribe and like. Okay, for here we got 4-0, and the challenge must be sent. And I think that's the end of today, and we'll be back, and we have like around like 2600 fans. Oh, let's just open our packs. Okay, playing the yard. Open pack. I think it's most likely going to be a bronze player because it's like a token. Let's see the shot if it's like, okay, where's my packs? Okay, I check that. No, a pack. What is that? 98, 19. Okay, let's see. This guy's the best player. Let's put him in. And we'll just try to get our team a little bit. Okay, we got a 70 guy, we must put him in here. Okay, we got Austin, this is all good. What are they trying to tell me here? The island. Okay, we just try to find the marker or whatever. Okay, this is gonna be really hard. Let's see. Then I can't buy him. Let's search somebody else. I see Altidore. Okay, we do that. We get Altidore. Let's search him up. Okay, so he's pretty cheap, and I'm gonna buy this 73 one because he's the best rating. I'll just buy now. We're just gonna get this done. So we got her get out today. Now we can put him somewhere here. 73, let's put him in. Okay, we got Altidore in the squad. And let's go over here, let's put him in here. Okay, our squad has strengthened up a little bit. And I don't know why these are 20. I'm just trying to do stuff with all my time after that because I have to piece of my squad. Is that really? Okay. This guy's really low. He's just anything better. Okay. Let's just go for a D. And a defense must be strong. We need a strong defense. Because, like, when other people are attacking us, we need a good defender. Okay. Here, I got a better player than Pinkson. And I think it's better. If we can do that, then we can go for boy. Okay, my team is actually getting better. The defense and everything. See, my defense went up to 56. You can see that. Okay, now if I play on it, you know. Okay, I gotta take all the 40 guys if I can out. Okay, I got my team here, and this is my, I'm just going to save it as my first comment, and I think this is the end for today, and I'll see you guys next time, and I'll be doing some other stuff, and I'll see you guys next time.